junkfoodtaster.com, and here we go. It's time for dairy products, and I got three of them. So I've got Kerrygold yogurt. So this is Irish stuff, and of course Kerrygold is very much known for the butter, but this time it's yogurt. So then I have got this stuff, or like recipe from Iceland. I don't think it's made in Iceland, it's made in Germany, alright. And it's with a lot of protein, and yeah, this is basically Vikings yogurt, Skyr, like Skyrim, anyways, and then got Jell-O, just like for fun reasons. And the Jell-O is sold in Germany as the Götterspeise, the food of the gods. Let's do this straight up. I will turn it upside down for you only on my channel. 1, 2, 3. I think the cup is broken. So it's Waldmeister, some sort of herbs flavor. Let's eat them. Here we go. Basically, I think this is just sugar with some gelatine, alright. Anyways, next thing. Kerrygold yogurt. Flavor is Stracciatella. And it comes in a cup which pretends to be bigger. Ah, I like the looks. Let's have it. Tastes nice. Yeah, Stracciatella, aka nothing can go wrong. It's very balanced. Not too sour, not too sweet, not too fatty. Right in the middle. And I really want to rip up this cardboard here. So if you're into recycling, you can recycle the plastic and the cardboard and stuff. Okay, this one was good. And now Skyr by Arla. And I can find an iceberg and win 10,000 euro. Good. Okay. And it seems that you... Yeah, it was a flavor. I forgot to mention it. I've got a pure. I got raspberry cranberry flavor. So let's have a little bit normal stuff first. Yeah, I would say it's a thick, curd-like substance. Now let's check out the fruity stuff. Super fruity. But compared to the Stracciatella, it's really boring. Okay. And now we do the inevitable. Stomach simulation. Only on my channel. Let's try this, my friends. It feels so wicked to have this yogurt, and inside this glibbery And then you eat this yogurt and this glibbery stuff at the same time. It feels very strange. Yeah. So yeah, what do I say? I say I like this one. In the skewer, I don't know, I don't get it. And I could look up the pro, I compare the protein. The base itself is really boring, and the fruit is okay. But here, protein 9.1 and 100, it's dominating, and you have also 7.8 sugar, which you can't taste, or I can't taste it. And here we go. We got only 4 protein in this one and 13.6 sugar. Good. Okay, anyways. My review is over. 3 random dairy products. Yeah, I messed it up. So I'm kind of sorry, but I'm lactose intolerant anyways. I think I will eat up this Kerrygold, because I liked it very much. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys, and see you soon.